Okay, now I'm making a video of SolidWorks, and I'm going to do a file open and grab a part and see what it looks like as soon as it comes alive. But it's taken a while, and there's not a whole lot of space available for working once all these toolbars come up, so that would be a royal pain. But there is my part, and I can keep recording. Might want to edit that piece out, and when I'm done I'll just